So I got a little idea for you guys out there. You know those cardboard things? Yeah, they're nice, but I overload them. So I'm making some out of metal. And it's good to have this little tool stand that I made too, because I can clamp this to the table and I can set up and fixture and clamp things. And we're riveting with aircraft rivets. Got my bucking bar. I'm not perfect, I got smileys, but this isn't too bad. Got my nasty bendoma thing, and it works pretty good. So that's that. And here's two finished products. Not looking great, but these are going to really do the job. So we got metal bins for the shelf. Now you could weld them and all that, but to put two rivets in, it only takes a few seconds. Maybe, no, I shouldn't say a few seconds, it's like 10 seconds. It's zap, zap. Pretty quick. I'm still melting through the thin stuff, so I'm not quite ready for really thin TIG welding yet. But I'll get there. So I think it's cool. I would have folded them up, but I needed the 24 inches, and the sheet metal comes 24 inches wide. So I'm doing it this way. Do it whatever way you want. And I've only got the one-way bender. To fold this up and then to fold in ears, you need a smaller bend tool. And the one that goes on the vise is great. I have it, but it tends to cut the aluminum rather than bend it. So if you wanted to make these out of steel, you could use really thin steel and use the bender that goes on the vise. For aluminum, I think it needs a bigger bend nose because it just clobbers the hell out of aluminum. But that's this little, this is a two-day project because it took me a while to cut these out. So it's more of a two-day project than a one-day project. But I wanted to do this for myself.